Color plays a major role in our lives, by the way it influences our moods and emotions. You wouldn't think that a color can make you feel secure or make you feel uneasy, but it can. When you choose to use a color or avoid it, that action can reveal much about your personality. What your clothing colors say about your personality. 1. Black. Black tends to be most people's default clothing color, which is understandable. It's easy to wear and goes with almost anything. Black as a clothing color can be elegant, formal, and slimming. It's a color of strength, power, sophistication, and authority. If you want to be treated seriously in the workplace, the typical black suit with a splash of green or blue works wonders. Black can also have negative connotations. A study done at University of Florida found that hockey players wearing black jerseys were more likely to be penalized for aggressive fouls than those wearing white jerseys, possibly because black is associated with an aggressive mood. 2. Blue. When you wear blue, you're broadcasting creativity, positivity, peace, loyalty, and you're saying that you've decided to live by your own rules, and by your own truth. Because blue wearers think for themselves, they're smart, have a quick wit, and are independent. It's also the most stable color. So if you have a volatile workplace, blue is a great color to wear to counteract the tension. Journalist and psychologist, Lisa Johnson Mandel wrote, "Blue is the best color to put onto an interview because it sends out confidence and reliability. Therefore, many working uniforms or business suits are of blue color." 3. Brown. Reliable, authentic, and well-grounded. Brown is the color of the earth beneath your feet. It exudes stability and confidence. Brown is the color that people associate with someone who's stable, smart, and dependable. Wearing a chocolate brown in workplace can give you credibility. 4. Green. Green is the color that surrounds you in nature. For Americans, it's also the symbol of success and money. Wear green to appear charismatic and charming. People will be drawn to your natural, down-to-earth style. The color green is restful on the eyes and produces the least amount of eye strain, making this a good choice for people who sit in front of a screen for many hours. 5. Red. If you want to get noticed, make your clothing color red. The color red can affect our attention span and can make other people seem more attractive. Red is also the color of aggression, passion, and boldness. It also increases metabolism and raises blood pressure, which is why it's used for stop signs and fire engines. Red can be seen as a bit hostile in the work environment. 6. Orange. Orange is known as the color that makes new possibilities happen. It's creative, enthusiastic, and is associated with good times, warmth, and ambition. If you wear orange, you like to be the life of the party, and are in a positive, energizing, and engaging mood. It's not as aggressive as red, but can catch attention, so it's good to wear in moderation. 7. White. Wearing white signifies cleansing and new beginnings. White is the color of balance, harmony, purity, and courage. When you put on a white shirt or skirt, you feel as if you're starting the day with a clean slate, and you appear to have a fresh and bright outlook. 8. Purple. The richness of purple doesn't just express wealth. It also reveals a deep personality, a fulfilling inner life, or a strong creative spirit. If you want to convey that you're rich both of possessions and spirituality, then wear purple. 9. Yellow. This is the happiest of all the colors and usually stimulates joy. It has the power to bring out creativity, but is completely overpowering if too much is used. Spend the day with a friend who wears yellow and things are sure to feel a bit brighter. However, yellow is considered an unstable color, so it can be over-energizing for the office and make the wearer look weak. 10. Gray. Adding a touch of gray to your outfit makes you stand out for all the right reasons. It falls between two stark, dramatic colors, black and white. So, gray's great for complementing striking pieces with a neutral tone. Gray is a neutral color that doesn't have a particularly strong effect on mood, except subconsciously. Gray implies that people are passive, uninvolved, and have a lack of energy. Don't add too much gray to your wardrobe. A totally gray outfit can make you look washed out, leaving you with a sad, dull vibe. Hope you guys enjoyed our video. Don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. Please share your thoughts in the comments section and press the bell button for latest updates.